Yeah, he was waving us through.
See him? He's like...
So tiny.
I got him.
He's turned brown.
That's good.
That thing was no bigger than my thumb. My thumbnail.
That's awesome.
I didn't pet him.
It's almost like a praying mantis. I heard it. Did a little quick video.
Two locusts. I want to go feed them to a fish. It's actually a locust, not a katydid.
Is it a grasshopper or a locust?
Locust.
Where's the gator? Yeah, he's still kind of in the water though.
Just peeping. Oh, I saw another fish jump. Thank you. those are in the back, right?
Eggs.
Egg and babies.
Yes. Wow. Sometimes they're babies because they'll hatch and they hang on the earth.
But I've never seen one with an egg and babies at the same time. No. And then there's a male right there. Oh, there's another one right there. That one's covered in babies. Look at that one.
Where's the yellow specks on that one?
Oh, I thought that was the one you were taking pictures of. That one.
They both have eggs.
Oh, that one is the one
Don't
I was talking about.
Don't okay? Or tell me before you move.
The one that's covered in babies and has an egg sack.
That one's completely covered in babies.
Hang on, I can't see him. I mean, I see him and I'm trying to videotape.
There's three. There's like one right there, and then there's one right there, and then there's one right there.
You get a photo, Matt?
Yeah.
Should come out pretty good. It's in the sunlight.
Eggs and babies.
Both of them.
And then this one has big eggs. This one only has eggs.
Look at that. It has eggs and babies.
Yeah, I've never seen that. I'm glad y'all pointed that out.
And then there's one right there that only has eggs.
Show me the bottle real quick.
We don't know what it is. It's a see-through minnow.
Hold it tight.
What is that?
During that flood.
It's like a see-through minnow. What is it?
Let's go.
Put it back in the pond.
It might be a baby.
Yeah, give him a chance.
Let's go put it in the pond. No, get him in the pond, Daddy.
Oh, and I got a big shrimp, too. I got a little crawfish. Oh, I got a spider, too. I got some fresh water.
Hey, wait, there's a better access point down here.
I got some shrimp and crawfish. Like two shrimp and two crawfish.
He's coming, right?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, that looks so interesting.
Chomp!
Got it. That's very good. Good catch.
Get a little slider. You know, with yellow belly.
He's gonna swing over to his buddy on the raft.
Largemouth bass, that was
fun. Throw one as far as you can out.
I'll have his left now.
They all are. That's kind of weird. And the old one landed on the rope. He's swinging. Two of them landed on the rope.